Hello, Internet. This is Quan Fu yet again. So this time I decided to just find two animals or an animal and then mix it up with a person. And I started with this one because I found horns were going to be super easy, and it's a bull, I think, or a ram. I did not search up references, but I will tell you it was lots of fun. I decided to just go with an easy, relaxed pose. I didn't want to give them clothes because we've seen what the Cats movie has done with clothes. And I didn't want to give them fur. I just wanted to give them elements of an animal. And I really enjoyed the way it came out. It has a natural vibe to it, basically. This character, I loved making their dark skin. Their curves were so much fun. I feel like it's a good reference point to how my art used to look, or how I wanted my art to look. And I wish all my drawings could look like this. And I know most people would just say, oh, practice and make it look like that. But yeah, I guess that's not as easy as it seems. And then I started with this one. It's a crocodile kind of looking character, or an alligator. I still can't tell the difference. I've been told the difference about 10 times. I have counted this. I know I've been told 10 times exactly. I really enjoyed the pose. When it came to coloring, it was a bit weird because I really didn't know what colors I wanted. So you'll see like little flashes of the colors changing once you put them down. The tail is actually my favorite aspect about this. I struggled with the leg for a bit, like the leg that's underneath the body, because I actually didn't know how that worked. Overall, I really liked this character, and the colors are okay. It's my least favorite, though. I won't lie. It is my least favorite. The first one was actually my favorite. But here it is. Not too bad. And you know what? I think I could do it again and make it better. But oh, alas. And for this last one, which was a bunny girl, I didn't want to go off the stereotype of, oh, bunny girl, so cutesy and all that. I kind of wanted to make her look a bit messed up and freakish. So I gave her like this really long body and these weird angular shapes. And I didn't give her hair, which was, yeah, quite a choice, I'll say so. But I really did enjoy the way she came out. She's like in the middle out of all the three. She's like the last one. So, but she is the, like, yeah, she's in the middle. I don't know how to feel about her. She's okay. I wish I could have done better with the lighting. It's kind of off. I don't know where the light is hitting her. The same thing kind of happened with the crocodile character, but it wasn't as bad. The first one was perfect lighting. Otherwise, I really enjoy doing this, like, because I just love natural stuff and enjoy the concept of it. Hope you enjoyed this video. It kind of felt rushed and was improv, basically, but really hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.